That's it. talk smack with this video. Soccer shit.
I wish like this diaphragm would stay open so I could record.
What phone is it?
Note 9. Pumpkin spice.
Yeah. Which Starbucks did you go to?
The one off of, what was it? A Pete's, like 25 yards away. Yeah, it won't lock in, so I actually haven't messed around with it outside of when I'm recording here. But as soon as I touch it, it'll get like super dark.
What are all these fun buttons?
It's for the gimbal, but they don't kind of work.
What's your metering? Are you spot metering or are you metering based
on like,
the field?
Like out there. It's whatever it's picking up.
So you should be able to do a manual set on that, just like a camera.
Mess around with.
And what I mean by that is, so you were shooting the guy in the yellow, he's got all the shadows on his left side, different aperture than if he's standing over here, where he's
getting the sun.
Or some local here. Looks like a little mini Ripper right there. Oh, nice, Brock!
Nice,
Yeah, this overcast, it's like just crap recording. I can barely see.
It's what?
It's just crap recording. I can barely see. So I don't know like what it equates out to when you watch it at home.
Watching it, and I said to myself, oh, that's right, Melina used to play like this.
As long as you can fit whatever that you want to cook inside, it'll work.
So, but the temperature gauge for the unit itself, is that down below where it circulates?
There's like a minimum level. So long as you're above that, then you'll be fine. But I think it needs like 6 inches of water. That's my favorite sashimi.
I don't think I've had that sashimi. If you're saying it's good, I'm sure it's phenomenal. Yellowtails.
So albacore is like yellowtail, same kind of texture, but more oil. fresh king guards get for 20 a pound, 25 a pound. It's only cheap for fish, but that's like a lot of that's a lot of salmon to eat. Our friend just did a smoked salmon. It actually came out pretty good.
Some weird permit regulations. Because you can't just sell it directly to the public off the boat. Oh, Brooke. Mm. So the, okay, all right. So those are commercial guys,
mm-hmm.
Right? Okay. So what you're saying is even if there's no posting and the boats come in, you probably got some
there for, you know, a couple days usually. I've messed up quite a few.
Oh, it's not just all of them.
100% all of them.
No, that just sounds like a tremendous amount of waste. I'll screw that. What's the flash point of all?
300 something.
Too much light bouncing off that. If you had a light meter and you pointed that direction, then pointed this direction.
My first car, I wanted to learn to
see. That's pretty impressive, the camera. Play with the manual settings in that thing.
sneak into a kegerator.
So short of crab, you haven't actually purchased any fish from it? You haven't purchased fish from it?
No, not yet. Well, we purchased at Pillar Point. There's a lot of ethnic food that they have right now, like tacos, tamales. There's like some fermented fish thing, stuff that I won't buy.
So what's your boiling crab? Okay, so you've got 140,000 BTU burners in your bag.